students, today we going to discuss about chapter 3 playing with numbers. Here first what about factors and multiples. Factors means a number which divides the given number exactly. A number is dividing, that means remainder become zero, then we can say that number is the factor of the given number. Example, find out the factors of 6. What are the factors of the 6? Actually factors means in which table. Table 6 comes as answer, that is the meaning. Here in definition wise telling time, a number which divides a given number exactly is called a factor of that number, or a simple way we can say the given number in which table it will get in. Which table? 1 into 6 equals 6. Reverse also, 6 into 1 equals 6. 2 into 3 equals 6. Reverse, 3 into 2 equals 6. Then any other table 6 will get coming. No, any other table. So which table only? 1 table, 6 table, 2 table, 3 table. That is 1, 2, 6, 2, 3 are the factors of the factors of number 6. I hope you can understand that. One more question. One more example. Find out the factor of a 24. How to find out the factor of a 24? Here also, first 1 into 24 become 24. Reverse also, 24 table also. 24 into 1 become how much? 24. Next, 2 table, 2 into 12 become how much? 24. Reverse, 12 into 2 is equal to 24. 3 table, 3 into 8 equal 24. Reverse, 8 into 3 equal 24. Next, 4 table, 4 into 6 equal 24. Reverse, 6 into 4 equal 24. 5 table, 24 not there. 6 table already we return. 7 table not there. 8 table already we returned there. 9 table not there. 10 table. Up to 10 table we are only checking. Remaining tables reverse also write in them automatically. More than 10 tables which are where it coming and that will register. See here which are the factors of 1 is the factor of 24. 24 is also a factor of 24. 24 table, see that's why telling up to 10 table only you want to check. Remaining higher tables automatically reverse also write in time, higher table also will get in there. Next 2 table 24, when it is 12, so reverse right in a 12 table also it get in there. Then 3 table 24 is there. Then reverse 8 into 3, that means 8 table also 24 is there. Then next one 4 table. 4 table when it is 6. So 6 table also 24. So what are the factors of 24? 1, 24, 2, 12, 3, 8, 4, 6 are the factors of the 24. I hope you can understand how to find out the factors. Just checking in which table that given number is getting as answer. Then up to 10 table enough for checking. But one thing remember, write in there reverse also. 1 into 24 means 24 into 1. Then 2 into 12 means reverse 12 into 2 also writing. Then 3 into 8 means 8 into 3 also reverse also writing. Higher table will get in. I hope you can understand about what about to fact. Then next word they tells about multiples. Next word is multiples. A number is a multiple of each of its factor. Multiples means multiple. Write the first 5 multiples of 3 write down. Multiples asking time. Multiples means which table that number. A number is a multiple of each of its factor. 3 into 1 equal 3. Then multiples of 3 is like this. 3 twos are how much? 6, 3 threes are how much? 9, 3 fours are how much? 12, then 3 5s are how much? 15. Like this way, they are the multiples. So 3 6 9 12 15, they are the multiples of the 3. Multiples means a number is a multiple of each of its factor. They are. So these are the meaning of multiples and the fact. I hope you can understand this. Next, we go through exercise 3.1. Then one more thing. Always 1 is a factor of every number. Any table looking them previously here, I given that what are the factors of 6, asking them 1, 6 table like this. Always 1 comes as the factor of each and every number. Then same way we can say every number of a factor, factor of itself. Every number is a factor of itself. That's why writing here 1 into 6 equal 6, same way 6 into 1 equal how much is 6. One table also 6 is the 6 table. That same number table also, that number coming as answer. That is every number is the factor of itself. That is the another point. Then next, multiple case telling time, every multiples of a number is greater than or equal to greater than or equal to the given numbers. See, multiples are asking them greater than or equal to the, which number of multiples are you asking? 3, greater than 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, so on. And same number also greater than or equal to the 3 also. They are known as multiples. That also keep in your mind. Every multiple is a great, every multiples of a number is greater than or equal to that number. That also keep in your mind. Then next, every number is a multiple of the multiple of itself. Then same way, every number is the multiple of, that is here, every given number is the multiple of itself. That is the next property telling you. Then next, we can go through exercise 3.1 exercise. So 3.1 exercise, first bit they asking write down the factors, factors of given number. Factors they ask you to find out there. First question, 15. Factors means in which table 15 comes as answer. So one table, each and every number case 1 is the factor. So we can start with 1 into 15 equal how many? 50. Same way, that same number table also. So 15 into 1 become how much? 15. Next, 2 table, is it possible to get to 15? No, 14 only. 3 table, 3 5s are 15. Same way reverse also. 5 table also, 5 reverse. 5 into 3 also become 15. Next, 4 table not there, 6 table not there, 7 table not there, 8 table not there, 9 table not there, up to 10 table enough. Higher table, the here directly get to which table also there 15. So no any other higher table taking them, 15 comes as a answer. So what are the factors? How we can write 1, 15, 3, 5 are the factors of the 15. I hope you can understand this one. One more question, a second question. Write down the factors of 27. 27 factors, how to write? Here, first we started with one table. 1 into 27 become 27. Then same number table. That means which number they given? 20. So 27 into 1 become how much? 27. Next, check in 2 table. Not the 3 table. 3 into 9 become 27. Next, reverse also. 9 into 3 become how much? 27. Here 4 not there, 5 not there, 6 not there, 7 not there, 8 not there, 9 already we written there. 10 also up to 10. Enough. So what are the factors? 1, 27, 3 and 9 are the factors of the 27. I hope you can understand what I say there. Then next, third question. Third question that tells about here, find out the factors of 23. How to find out the factors of 23? 1 into 21 table, 23 is there. 23 is a prime number. That's why 23 into 1 only 23 coming in. No any other table checking diamond, answer comes as a 23. So 23 have only two factors. That's why we can say 23 is a prime number. So which are the factors? One table and the same number table itself only. That's why the 1 and 23 are the factors of a 23. Then one more question. Write down the factors of 36. How to write down? One table, first start with 1. 1 into 36 become 36. Then reverse also, 36 into 1 become 36. Then next 2 into 18 become 36. Reverse also, 18 table, 18 into. Then only higher table getting the reverse also we want. 18 2s are how much? 36. Then next 3 table check. 3 into 12 become how much? 36. Same way reverse. 12 table also it is possible. 12 3s are how much? 36. Next 4 table. 4 into 9 become 36. Reverse also. 9 table also possible. Then remaining 5 table up to 4. Then 5 table not there. 6 table is there. So 6 into 6 become 36. 7 table not there. 8 table not there. 9 table already we returned there, 10 table not there. So up to 10 table enough for checking. Then reverse also write in time, we can directly get you. So which are the factors? 1, next 36 table there, next 2 table 36 is there, next 18 table 36 is there, next 3 table 36 is there, then next 12 table 36 is there, next 4 table 36 is there, 9 table 36 is there, and a 6 table also 30. So they are the factors of the number 36. I hope you can understand what about factors means. Then next second Roman they says that write down first 5 multiples. Multiple case they ask to find out. Write down 5 multiples of a second Roman. Write first 5 multiples of first question 5. First 5 multiples. 5 multiples means multiplication table. Here 5 into 1 equal how much? 5. 5 2s are how much? 10. Then next 5 3s are 15. Then 5 4s are 20. 5 5s are 25. These are the first 5 multiples. Which are they? 5, 10, 15, 20. So 5 are 25. So 20, 25. These are the multiples of the 5. I hope you can understand this one. What are the 5 multiples asking? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. These are the multiples of 5. Then second one. Write down the first 5 multiples of 8 asking. So how to write 8 into 1 equal 8? 8 2s are how much? 16. 8 3s are how much? 24. 8 4s are how much? 32. 8 5s are how much? 40. So up to first 5 would you ask? That's why up to 5 enough. So what are the multiples? 8, 16, 24, 32 and 40 are the first 5 multiples of 8. I hope you can understand what about multiples. Then next Roman they tells about write down the multiples of 9 up to 100. Next one they ask to the third Roman match the following. That one I give in notes. Next one we can write it as write the multiples of 9. Multiples of 9 up to 100. Up to 100. That means up to 100 tables of the 9 write down. So how to write 9 into 1 equal 9. 9 2s are how much? 18. 9 3s are how much? 27. 9 4s are 36. 9 5s are 9 into 5 become 45. 9 into 6 become how much? 54. 9 into 7 become how much? 63. 9 into 8 to become how much 72 9 into 9 become how much 81 9 into 10 become 90 9 into 11 become how much 99 9 into 12 become how much 108 what they ask up to 100 only up to 100 means we get 9 into 11 become 99 they are the answers so I hope you can understand this one right the multiples of 9 up to 100 they ask in time here 100 properly not getting but up to 99 coming in 9 into 12 comes to be how much 108 more than 100 that's why up to 99 11 table 9 into 11 enough I hope you can understand this exercise next exercise we can discuss next class thank you.